to Christ the Lord, let every tongue his noblest tribute bring. When he's the subject of the song, who can refuse to sing? Survey the beauties of his face, and on his glories dwell. Think of the wonder of his grace, and all his triumphs tell. Majestic sweetness sits enthroned upon his awful brow. His head with radiant glory's crown, his lips with grace o'erflow. No mortal can with him compare among the sons of men, and he makes me triumph over death and saves me from the grave to heaven, the place of